So there I am yesterday going into the shop, and the man, if you've read my post, said, "There's a man who looks like he likes buns." And I was like, "I beg your pardon, buns indeed. Buns, buns." When he meant buns, buns. People like buns, apparently. Yes, well, I do like buns, but I also like beer, and I don't really see how you can confuse a bun with a beer. I would doubt if a few buns. Anyway, let's taste this thing and see if it's quite the him shim shiminy shiru. Tastes like a fucking bun. It's like a particularly fruity porter, only it's a beer. It's quite funky. It's fucking magic. I wish you could smell it. Oh, it smells really fruity and cinnamony, and well, it does remind me of a bun. Reminds me of a big fruit bun. Don't know necessarily a cinnamon bun, but big fruit bun, the kind you like to get your finger and poke it in and go and make a wee dirty hole. Why would you make such a hole though? There's a question. Anyway, this is fucking magic. It's so good. Yes. Well, chin chin and steam up and all that shit. Power up. Power up the steam. Yes. Indeed, I recommend it. I have. Cheers and have a good weekend.